Itt vagyunk a szigeten, ez még csak a második nap, úgyhogy viszonylag vállalhatóan néznek még ki az emberek. Így kijöttünk megkeresni a fesztivál legjobb outfitjeit.
Why did you decide to come as vegetable?
Because no one's ever done it before.
How did you choose your hair color?
Okay, my hair. What? How do you mean?
How do you choose it?
I'm born this way. I don't choose it. It just happens.
Minnie Mouse. Yeah. Minnie Mouse.
Disney. Little Mermaid. Little Mermaid. We're going Disney. We're full on Disney.
Hungary puts on the best festival in Europe.
Oh, how did you come up with your hat option?
I just think it's cool.
But the hat is actually from a contest I held with my friend who has the worst hat.
Honestly, I just kind of thought the white and black splits really in right now, and like the rings, little things going on. Okay. And I know my white trainers are going to be ruined, but it's okay. That's fine.
The shades, they're my mom's. I think it's very comfortable and easy to wear, and it's nice, it's colorful. Okay. So I like it.
It's just on the second hand, everything we get. Okay. Just for fun. It's not like we're creating something, it's just randomly.
I am a redneck.
A redneck.
Yes.
Where are you from?
Redneck. I come from Texas.
You know, your attire is a bit environmentally damaging.
What is?
With this one.
Yeah, with environmentally damaging.
It's putting microplastic in the nature.
Microplastic in the nature. Do you actually think that this is going to contaminate a whale and put 60, what is it, 60 kgs they found in that whale?
Yeah.
This isn't going to do it. This is going to wash onto the grass. And there's no deers around here eating that.
It was on ASOS and I was like, festival outfits. And I don't know, it was glittery.
Just grab some clothes, take it on.
This is how we go.
This is a snack bar in Holland.
Okay.
And I like fries.
Okay. Isn't it unstable to move in these shoes?
No, they're really good. Yeah.
Miért ebben a jelmezben érkezett fesztiválozni?
Mert itt dolgozom.